Elsewhere, National Assembly Minority Leader Opiyo Wadayi has downplayed factional divisions within the ODM party. Wadayi said the groupings are irrelevant since the party has no vacuum in its leadership.
First and foremost, there are no camps that I know of in ODM. There are no camps and there are no factions in ODM. ODM remains one indivisible movement under the able leadership and guidance of His Excellency Raila Amolo Odinga. So the issue of camps could simply be a figment of the imagination.